Hello, my name is Roberta. I'm from Lithuania. For those who don't know, it's a small country between Russia and Poland. Besides, it's in the European Union. I born in a classical Christian family. Since long time, I was looking for the truth around me. Is it really God what we read in the Bible? Although Jesus didn't say, I am God. And why we don't have two identical Bibles, hundreds of divisions, and every church explains as he wants. Then I saw some places in the Bible with many wrong stories, and we have many stories to be illogical, unscientifical, unmoralic, and don't forget the large amount of contradictions. And of course, what amazed me the most was the unmoralic stories and incest sex. Half of this book for me was meaningless. I saw around me how Western culture is lost and sinking in the darkness of the immorality, pornography, sex industry, women body humiliating, raping, controlled media, high number of suicide. Anyway, we are facing destruction as humans without we can't even realize it. So I start looking for solution to our problems. My spirit is not satisfied in this ill culture. I start through friends to read about Islam. I kill the fear of Islam and I stop listening what the manipulated people says about it. I start reading it with neutral mind. I test my knowledge and through my research I visited Arabic country. And I found that the women are treated with very high respect, and even I saw a man standing for a woman in the public transportation. In the same time, I was standing reading Quran and explanations about Quran, and I studied with a Muslim brother for 1 year. So I was comparing Quran and Islam with what other anti-Islamists saying and writing, and I found it absolutely different. I found in Islam the logical solution in our lives and in our hearts. And what wondered me that I couldn't find the one scientific or logical mistake. I wish to find such one such mistake, but I couldn't. But I found opposite. With high morality written book with full respect to the language is written with complete way of living. Not even one contradiction or silly or fairy tale or horror blood rituals I found in the Quran. Quran is the first book who gave for women this high moral position and respect in the opposite of the Bible or other books. And so I'm the happiest black person, I'm proud about my mind and stronger to face this world. And I recommend you to be neutral and read Quran. Alhamdulillah that God gave me the light to see the truth and he made me Muslim. Praise to be